Welcome back to my channel, guys. It's time for episode 8 of Berserk and Gluttony. I'm 3 episodes behind already, so I'll be catching up this week on this series. I think I'm all caught up on the other ones, though. With the exception of One Piece. Ba-da-ba-ba. This girl sleeps everywhere. Not allowed to die. Okay. Yeah, for real. She's going to basically a suicide mission, which he's trying to stop her from going to, which is what's happening right now. Bruh. Bruh. Like, he's a bro. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, he knows her. Dang, bruh. Bruh. Sure. More like tricked into. Okay. He looks pretty sad. Look at the red sky, dude. Oh, gosh. Chimera. Yeah, I wouldn't mess around with that. Ooh. Dang. Yeah. Dang. Oh, wow. Oh, she parted the Red Sea. Or the counter? Dang. Yeah. Uh-oh. Ooh, and she and the Groot's arm back like nobody's business. Yep. Going for its core, maybe? Metamorphosis? What the heck? Hurting his pride. Ooh, there he goes. Full power. Uh-oh. And it regenerated already. Truth, nothing. Oh gosh. Uh-oh. Was it missing legs? Is that really his limit, though? I feel like he's fought in longer and mightier. Is that even a... before? Oh, dang. Wait, what? She's just still alive? Wait, what? Sadness. So he did end up eating a human. Which Loki kind of sucks for him. Dang. So gladly kill you. Too intense. Oh, dang. I'll help you for a price. What? They're immortal? Oh, who's that? No. Dang. What a claim. Thank you guys so much for watching this. If you haven't done so by now, make sure you subscribe to my channel. And I will see you next time, like always. Don't be strangers. See you guys.